What's going on today, Internet? I am Mr. Selfish. This right here is Batteries Not Included. And I came to the realization today that Google's cocky enough to guess what I'm actually typing in after I only put in one letter.
So you wanna know what it's like to live like a man? You're in love. It's selfish, yeah.
Batteries Not Included.
After 7 years, Mark Zuckerberg is actually in a relationship. You get that? I actually got his name right this time. I can never remember his name, but this time I actually remembered his name so I could talk about him while I was doing a story. The guy that created Facebook because he got pissed off about a relationship, that he wasn't in a relationship anymore, is now officially in a relationship 7 years later. So he probably could have done this like 7 years ago when he created it. For those of you ladies who don't actually know what he looks like, look him up. He's not actually the guy that was in the movie for The Social Network or whatever it was called. I can't remember the movie name. Honestly, I can't remember the guy's name that was in the movie. I can never remember his name. He's in Superbad, I think, wasn't he?
Shockwaves.
A little bit more news about video games being controversial and possibly being banned. The writers of Call of Duty actually knew that they were creating a controversial game when they created it, which is kind of cool because they created talking points and they already knew what they were going to be going to court for. If they were actually to pull this game and not actually allow us to play this game anymore, I don't know how many days of my life I would get back. But it would be a lot of them. And what would I do with all those prestiges that I got? It'd be kind of like a waste of time. Not like playing the game probably isn't a waste of time anyways. I remember the old 8-bit games when the most damage you could do to somebody and the most violent it was stepping on a turtle. Which kind of sucks for the turtles because a lot of them are endangered now.
Shockwaves.
For those of you guys who are not familiar with football, and I'm not talking about football like the Green Bay Packers winning the Super Bowl football over the Pittsburgh Steelers. No, I'm talking about football. Or soccer, as we call it here in the States, or America, or whatever you call the United States. If you are one of my US viewers, then you know exactly where you're standing right now. So Qatar, one of the Arab nations, actually got the contract to host the World Cup in 2022. The only stipulation that they had, or the biggest stipulation they had, was because these outdoor stadiums are going to be so hot, they had to find a way to air condition them. And what I thought was cool, and why I thought that this kind of fit into our technology news for today, is they're actually creating air-conditioned solar-powered clouds to hover over the stadiums. If you don't know what I'm talking about, check the links down there because it's a pretty cool system that they came up with. And with those trillions of dollars they have over there from all their oil, they'll definitely be able to put this together.
Shockwaves.
In gaming news this week, if you're not familiar with the Duke Nukem franchise, they are delaying the game again. It's been 15 years or so since the last game came out, so a 15-year delay already on top of a few other delays, and now they're pushing it back yet another month. So we'll see if they actually get the game out before 2013. That's going to be kind of where I'm thinking it's going to come out. I wonder if they named it Duke Nukem Forever because it's taking them forever to get the game back out into the public.
Shockwaves.
My Just the Tip this week is check for ID. And if you don't understand why that's the gist of the tip, check it out here at the next story in the video, because if you don't check for ID and check that sex section, you actually might be a little bit surprised.
Shockwaves.
And the story you guys all been waiting for, the Smooth Groove is available for you ladies. And if you don't know what the Smooth Groove is, it is a decamel toer. No, it doesn't cut off your camel toe. It actually just makes it disappear. It's like Andre Copperfield. Is that his name? Andre Copperfield. Fuck, I don't even know his name. It's like that Copperfield fella that makes shit disappear. It'll actually make your camel toe disappear. I think that it'll go viral just based off the tagline of camel toe. And what this does, ladies, is you put it down there over your lady parts, and it will actually prevent you, while you're wearing tight pants, from showing off everybody your little bits and pieces. I kind of think it's false advertising, though, because if you're a tranny mid-operation, you might be able to use this to prevent people from knowing that you have a camel elbow. On a lighter side, some of you women will actually be able to leave the house in tight pants now, which is great because I love women in tight pants. I kind of see this as like the next jock strap for women. So if you got kicked down there in the lady bits, you actually wouldn't get hurt. Maybe. There's like a list of jokes I can see women using with this in order to get a guy to start thinking about her lady parts. I wonder if they'll incorporate this into a garter belt. Excuse me, sir, do you have the key to my smooth groove? Oh, you don't? I'm sorry, I can't sleep with you. You couldn't see it when I was wearing my spandex pants, so what makes you think that I'm going to show it to you now?
Batteries not included.
As always, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to this video and this channel. Also, go check out all the other guys at the end of this video. I'm going on vacation next week, so I'll actually be filming the BNI video on Tuesday on the road and trying to publish it on here so we can keep the flow going. So I will publish it up as soon as I can. I'm out. What's going on today, Internet? It's Mr. Selfish here from Batteries Not Included. If you want to know about tech, sex, and reckless social experiments from this week, come over to my channel and join the shenanigans.
I am Wolfie Wolferton, and I will be reviewing upcoming movies coming straight to your theaters. I will also be bringing you reviews of upcoming DVD and Blu-ray releases.
What's up, friends? It's Michael Music here. If you want to know about anything that happened this week in music, come check me out. I'll tell you all about it.
What's up, everybody? It's Michael Warbucks. If you want the top pop culture news. Don't forget to come over to my channel and check out the news that caught my attention.
What, you thought I forgot to talk about the hashtag of the week? I didn't. Alright, so down here, hit me on Twitter. The link's right there. If you go down to my thingamabob, you can click on it and go over there and follow me. The hashtag this week? Smooth Groove. I know. It's kind of one of those things you could use for a lot of things. I think the name was clever, so we're going to use it as the hashtag this week. So I'm free to use that hashtag and let me know what's going on with your smooth groove. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Your mom always does. Fuck. Is your groove smooth? Come on, baby, let me check out that smooth groove. I learned today that you don't put amp in the freezer because it actually blows up. Fuck, I thought I had it right this time.